The tourism festival The Fourth, Ninh Kiều, Flower Garden and Colorland Tonight in Kansas City opened on November 27th at the park of Ninh Kiều Pedestrian Bridge. This is an annual event held in Ninh Kiều District, Kansas City, with the theme of Converging and Shining. The three-day event aims to create highlight for tourism of a central district of Kansas City.
For the fourth time held, Ninh Kiều Flower Garden and Color Lanterns Night, Kansas City has a total of 12 activities. In particular, in order to help again and create new features, besides the layout of flower garden models, tourism promotion and advertising booths of Ninh Kiều District and localities in Kansas City as last year, Ninh Kiều District organized the repair and redecoration of pedestrian bridge, using the theme of lotus to decorate the bridge and small landscape under Kailung Canal. Besides, the organizers also let them drop flowers in Sang Thoi Lake area and allow young people to reattach the keychains and the position of the stylized heart model placed on the Ninh Kiều pedestrian bridge.
I hope these activities will create a new unit and attract tourists. Combining with practical traditional activities will contribute to honoring, preserving, and promoting national cultural traditions, and serving as a bridge to a chain. Meet and get experience between artists, actors, and athletes nationwide. True activities will create an atmosphere of excitement and joy among people, thereby introducing typical cultural features of the tourist attractions of the district, making Ninh Kiều an attractive destination and leaving many impressions in the hearts of visitors through the festival activities.
Raising the efforts, the Ninh Kiều District People's Committee and the Department of Culture, Sports and Tourism in coordinating the organization of the Tourism Festival, the Standing Vice Chairman of the City People's Committee, Dương Tấn Hiển, also requested the festival's organizers also regularly inspect the organization, ensuring activities are carried out in accordance with their plan.
Focusing on ensuring security, order, and safety for visitors during the festival, ensuring environmental landscape, food hygiene, and safety, perform well the inspection of trading place with the correct price list, reorganize an enticing of visitors, checking the parking spot around the place where the festival takes place. Especially, do not neglect the public prevention and control of COVID-19 epidemic.
The highlight of this year's festival is the first time Ninh Kiều District organized the LAT festival with the theme Festival Day Do Night, with the use of storytelling techniques using modern sound, lighting, and water performance technology, creating a multicolor art space. The team invested carefully from the script to build a story, how to suit with Kansas land, especially effects and lighting bring the best things for Kansas City. The light is very beautiful, the music is very exciting, creating happy atmosphere, especially this festival is held next to the river. This is a characteristic of Ninh Kiều. I feel this is the unique highlight of Kansas City. The Tourism Festival, the Ninh Kiều Flower Garden and Color Lanterns Night, Kansas City in 2020, is taking place to an end of November 29 at Ninh Kiều Cay, where it is recognized the regional typical tourism destination in the Mekong Delta, and Ninh Kiều Pedestrian Bridge with the Asia's Typical Landscape Award in 2016, always waiting for you.